everyone. This is your host Lydia, and I'm going to take you to a very fun and exciting evening workshop. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the evening.
Any event doesn't start without the presence of God among us. So now we have Clint Mathias, who will lead us into prayer.
God, our loving Father, you are the source of life and of all gifts. We thank you for the wonderful gifts of our parents, grandparents, and the elderly. You have given them to us to be our guide and to share with us the wealth of their experiences and the wisdom that they have gained through the years. May we continue to support, love them, and respect them. We ask this to Christ our Lord. Amen.
Te doy las gracias, Señor, por el consuelo de tu presencia. También en la soledad eres mi esperanza, mi confianza. Desde mi juventud eres mi roca y mi fortaleza.
Merci pour la famille que tu m'as donnée.
Pour la bénédiction d'une longue vie.
Merci pour les moments de joie et pour les moments de difficulté.
Merci pour les rêves réalisés et pour ceux qui sont encore à venir.
Merci pour ce temps de fécondité renouvelée auquel tu m'appelles.
Increase, O Lord, my faith. Make me a channel of your peace.
Teach me to embrace those who suffer more than me, to never stop dreaming.
And to tell of your wonders to new generations.
Protegei e guiai o Papa Francisco e a Igreja, para que a luz do Evangelho chegue até os confins da terra.
Enviai o vosso Espírito, ó Senhor, para renovar o mundo,
para que se acalme a tempestade e a pandemia.
Para que os pobres sejam consolados e que todas as guerras acabem.
Sostieni-me nella debolezza
e dona-me di vivere in pienezza ogni istante che mi doni.
Nella certezza che sei con me ogni giorno
fino alla fine del mondo.
Amen.
Wait a second. I have someone who will sing this for you. So here I call Milan Pinero, who will now sing the song, You Raise Me Up.
I am down and all my soul so weary. When troubles come and my heart burden me, then I am still and wait here in the silence until you and sit a while with me. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I am on your shore.
Dressed up as Saint Anne, we have Gwen D'Souza from Cartoon, who has a message for you.
Saint Anne, the mother of Mary and grandmother of Jesus, who lived in Nazareth. I taught Mary and groomed her about God. At the age of 3, I sent her to live in the temple. Thus Mary became the handmaid of the Lord. Saint Anne is the protector of virgins, protector of children, mirror of patience, help of widows, mother of confidence, vessel of sanctity, help of the poor.
Saint Anne, intercede for us.
Parents are the backbone of a child's life. They gave birth to us, made us grow, supported us, and guided us, and helped us in every way they can. Parents protect their children day and night. Parents are special, no matter what, because they give life to us. They play the biggest role in our development. Father and mom play important role in our mental, physical, social, financial and career development. Parents are the most precious gift of God for us. They help us in every step of our life. They trained us very hard style for the future challenges. Parents are the great gift in one's life. I cannot imagine a life without them. They are very loving and caring for us always. Whether it is the way they comforted us when we were down or the way in which their hugs magically wiped out our frowns, Mom and Dad, you have been there day after day to make sure our life turned out this way.
Parents are our prestigious gems in our lives, without whom we cannot imagine our future. Our success in life, all achievements which we achieved, all the unconditional love and support we received from them are just beyond words. Every day of my life, if I have the opportunity, I would always love to appreciate you for your unconditional love and sacrifices. You have always encouraged me and motivated me to do better. This day is not enough to show my gratitude. I want to say a big thank you to all you lovely parents and to say we are happy to be associated with you. Happy Parents Day.
Dear Mom and Dad, you both give me my real education. You both inspired to have ambition. You both told me that the sky is my limit. For success and victory, you made me fit. Whatever I am today is because of you two. My gratefulness is highly overdue. Love you, Mom and Dad.
Welcome all the parents in this beautiful and happy occasion of Parents' Day. Parents are our prestigious gems in our lives, without whom we cannot imagine our future. Our success in life, all the achievements we achieved, all the unconditional love and support we received from them are beyond words. Thank you.
Dear Mom and Dad, I have no words to thank you for giving me more than what I deserved. You are my idols. You are my strengths. You are my inspiration. I wish you both a very happy Parents' Day.
Moving on, we have our wonderful communicants who will now prepare something special for you parents.
Short. The words I love you seem to few.
to express the love I have for you.
Hello everyone, my name is Leah Nair. I go to Beacon High School and study in grade 4. I love you, Mama and Daddy. You taught me all so much. I can't begin to describe all the ways that my life you profoundly touched. You taught me morals and values. You helped me reach my goals. And all the things I learned from you will stay till I'm old. I want to thank you deeply for being there for me and for being absolutely without a doubt the best parents one could ever be. Happy Parents Day to all the parents.
Hello dear parents, wishing you a very happy Parents Day. My name is Janice Fernandez from St. Eli's High School 4B. A father's heart. A father's heart is a pillow that you can rest on. A father's heart is a pill that cures your illness. A father's heart is a tissue. Is a tissue that wipes your tears. A father's heart is a muscle that picks you up. A father's heart is a clothes that wear to cover. A father's heart is money that brings food to the table. A father's heart is a pencil that you write down your plans. A father's heart is a love that you fall in love with. Thank you.
Hello dear parents. Wishing you all a very happy Parents Day. My name is Joel Fernandez. I am from St. Eli's High School, Standard 4B. Mother's heart. A mother's heart is a key. The key to success. A mother's heart is a ribbon that ties your future together. A mother's heart is a meat that satisfies your hunger. A mother's heart is a crayon that colors your life in rainbow. A mother's heart is a song that puts rhythm in your soul. A mother's heart is a bracelet that accessorizes your dreams. A mother's heart is a book that entertains your mind. A mother's heart is an ocean that waves as you go by. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Adriana Menezes and I would like to wish all a very happy Parents Day. And I am going to present a poem called A Parent's Love. No gift on earth is greater, no treasure held above. The joy that comes from knowing a parent's endless love. In spite of how it's tested, it grows from year to year. Providing strength and comfort, it always draws us near. It warms and it protects us, and it guides us from afar, shedding light upon us like a bright and shining star. And when all things are measured, not one shall be compared in value to a parent's endless love. Thank you.
A warm welcome to all you lovely parents. Wishing you all a happy Parents Day. From Giselle, I am going to recite a poem for you all. Thanks, Mom and Dad. I love you, Mom and Daddy. You taught me oh so much. I can't begin to describe all the ways that my life you profoundly touched. You taught me morals and values. You helped me reach my goals. And all the things I learned from you will stay till I am old. I want to thank you deeply for being there for me and for being absolutely without a doubt the best parents one could be. Thank you.
My name is Aaron Fernandez. And today I am going to recite a poem for Parents Day. You are both special in every way, encouraging me more and more each passing day. You both are the reason why I am so strong. With you two at the helm, not a thing could go wrong. You have both helped me through many trials and tribulations. You have made things better in every situation. Thank you both for always being there and showing me that you truly care. Words could never explain how I feel about you, but I hope you know that I truly love you too. Thank you.
It's poem time, and we have a lovely Roseanne Cardenas from Danpara who will be reciting it for you.
Welcome everyone. My name is Roseanne Cardenas, and today I'm going to talk about parents. Parents are the gems in everyone's life. Without the love and support of parents, a child cannot succeed in their life. From birth to childhood, from childhood to adulthood, our parents support us in every path of our life. They teach us the lessons of honesty and sincerity towards others. They teach us to identify the good and the bad in our lives. Now, I would love to recite a poem on all the beautiful parents out there. You are both special in every way, encouraging me more and more each passing day. Both of you make me strong. With you two at the helm, not a thing could go wrong. You both helped me through many trials and tribulations. You have made things better in every situation. Thank you both for always being there and showing me that you truly care. Words can never explain how I feel about you, but I hope you know that I truly love you. I can't repay the lessons that you taught when I was small, or give you gift for gift the daily treasures I recall. I can't return encouragement and loving words of praise in quite the way you did for me through all my childhood days. But there is one gift that I can give. It's all the love you have earned. For love is what you always thought, and the love is what I learned. Somebody has said these beautiful lines in Marathi. आई ही एकमेव स्त्री जी माझा चेहरा बघायच्या आधीपासून माझ्यावर प्रेम करते आणि बाबा हे एकमेव माणूस जो माझ्यावर स्वतःपेक्षाही जास्त प्रेम करतो. सर्व पालकांना पालक दिनांच्या हार्दिक शुभेच्छा. हॅपी पेरेंट्स डे टू एव्हरी वन.
Now we have our very own Giselle Ferreira who will be singing Because You Love Me by Celine Dion.
For all those times you stood by me, for all the truth that you made me see, for all the joy you brought to my life, for all the wrong that you made right, for every dream you made come true, for all the love I found in you, I'll be forever thankful. You're the one who held me up and never let me fall. You're the one who saw me through it all. You were my strength when I was weak. You were my voice when I couldn't speak. You were my eyes when I couldn't see. You saw the best there was in me. Lifted me up when I couldn't reach. You gave me faith 'cause you believe. I'm everything I am because you love me. You gave me your wings and made me fly. You touched my hands like a touch of sky. I lost my faith, you gave it back to me. You said no star was out of reach. You stood by me and asked to call. I had your love, I had it all. I'm grateful.
Even my eyes when I couldn't see, you saw the best that was in me. Lifted me up when I couldn't reach. You gave me faith, I was you to me. I'm everything I am because you love me.
Wishing all the parents and grandparents a very happy Parents' Day.
So next we have a community called the Pyari Gulab Nagar who has a small message for you.
You picked me up so many times when I was just a child. You dried my tears and I was sad. You kept me by your side. You tried to teach me right from wrong, although I didn't know. Punishment hurt you twice as much. A feeling you couldn't show. I tried to make me go to school to do my very best. You wanted me to see the good and shelter me from the rest. So many times I heard you with cruel words. I'll say you knew I didn't mean them and loved me anyway. Now, as I'm older, I look back on time I owe you for my success because you kept me in line. If I had the choice to change my life and change my family, I couldn't change a single thing because the best parents belong to me. Thank you for everything you have done for your children. Thank you, Ruthie, the small token from me and my children to you. Thank you. Thank you.
Coming up next is a performance by the 20th Road community.
Mommy and Daddy, you make me happy. मैं गुमसुम हूँ इन राहों की तरह, तेरे ख्वाबों में तेरी ख्वाहिशों में छुपा, ना जाने क्यों है रोज़ का सिलसिला, तू रूह की है दास्ता, तेरे ज़ुल्फ़ों की ये नमी, तेरी आँखों का ये नशा, यहाँ खो भी जाऊँ तो मैं क्या कसूर है मेरा, क्यों ये अफसाने इन लम्हों में खो गए, हम घायल थे इन लफ्जों में खो गए, थे हम अनजाने अब दिल में तुम हो छुपे, हम है शहर की परछाइयां, तेरे सांसों की रात है, तेरे होठों की है सुबह, यहाँ खो भी जाऊँ तो मैं क्या कसूर है।
I hope you all are enjoying so far. Now we have a very young talented Aiden Mar, who will be beatboxing, followed by Myrtle and Ravi Netto, who will be singing for you.
Hi, I'm going to. Hi, my name is Aiden. I'm going to do beatboxing. Happy Parents Day for all of you all. Hope you like my beatbox.
Dedicated to all the grandparents of the parish from the grandchildren. Enjoy.
Why don't you all also enjoy a Chumeshwari performance by a lovely youth?
response for you.
Aisi kya chali hawa ke le gayi meri saanson ko mujhse dur tere paas aur mujhe hua aisa.
Coming up next is Trisha Terence D'Souza, who will be reciting a poem for our lovely grandparents.
My grandmother, this is for you. You are the world to me. A heart so precious and so dear. The things that you have done for me when you were there. Help me know deep down that really how much you care. I, even though I might not say that how happy I would be, richly blessed is I feel every day. Having a grandmother just like you, I love you, Nana Eva. Thank you.
Now we have another community, Danda 3, who has another short message for you.
Thank you for teaching me how to love, showing me what the world needs, what I've been dreaming of. And now I know there is nothing that I could not do. Thanks to you for teaching me how to feel, showing me my emotions, letting me know what's real from what is now. What I've got is more than I'd ever hoped for. And a lot of what I hope for is thanks to you. No mountain, no valley, no time, no space, no heartache, no heartbreak, no fall from grace that stopped me from believing that my love will pull me through.
Thanks to you.
Daddy, I love you. I love you. See the baby dancing. See the baby dancing. Just for you. Just for you. Thank you.
Hi Mom, hi Dad. Just a small message coming out to you both, and we really want to say that you both are special to us in every way. Your love, your blessings strengthens us every day in every way of our life, and we couldn't be thankful enough to thank you for everything that you have given us. And we know that you always continue praying for us, and we pray today that God showers his blessings on you both and keep you happy with a lot of strength. And God bless you both for always being there for us no matter what. We really miss you and we really love you a lot. And here's wishing you, Mom, Dad, happy Parents Day. Love you.
Apna time aayega. Apna time aayega. Nah, it doesn't work with me. So presenting to you our very own rapper, Stuart Norona, who will be giving out a message through his rap.
आज आप सबको एक छोटे से सफर पे ले चले हैं। ये सफर मेरे अतीत की। जब मैं था छोटा सा बच्चा, अक्कल से थोड़ा सा कच्चा, डर लगा तो माँ को जकड़ा, पैसे के लिए पापा को पकड़ा। दिन भी क्या दिन थे जब मैं स्कूल से आता था, माँ के हाथों से खाना खा के मैं खुश हो जाता था और भूख मिटाता था, और भूख मिटाता था। जन्मदिन के दिन मुझे ने कपड़े दिलाए, खुद फटे हुए कपड़े पहन के भी मुस्कुराए। उनको कैसे भूलूं जिसने मुझे चलना सिखाया, चलते चलते बाबा ने मुझे दौड़ना भी सिखाया। गिर के कैसे उठते मुझे ये तक बताया, जेब में नहीं थे पैसे फिर भी जो चाहिए वो दिलाया। जेब में नहीं थे पैसे फिर भी जो चाहिए वो दिलाया। जेब में नहीं थे पैसे फिर भी जो चाहिए वो दिलाया। माँ बाप ने मुझे हमेशा खुशी से है पाला, सिर्फ गलती पर ही मारा, वो मार ही था जो मुझे यहाँ तक ले आया, अच्छा इंसान बनाया। माफ कर देना मुझे अगर मैंने आपका दिल भी दुखाया, पर सच बोलूँ तो मैंने आपको दिल से अच्छा, पर सच बोलूँ तो मैंने आपको दिल से अच्छा, पर सच बोलूँ तो मैंने आपको दिल से अच्छा। हैप्पी पेरेंट्स डे मॉम एंड डैड, आई रियली लव यू, थैंक यू सो मच फॉर बीइंग विद मी।
Moment we all have been waiting for. Our team of priests who have prepared something special for you parents and grandparents. So here they are.
Hello dear parents and grandparents. On this occasion of the feast of Saints Joachim and Anne, three of us, Father Michael DeCosta, Father Jodman Pereira and myself, want to wish you, Dilse, a happy parents and grandparents and day of elderly. Thank you for all that you do for your families, for us as priests who have left our families and come to follow Jesus. Enjoy this song, all dedicated to you with God's blessing.
This song is for our parents and for our grandparents. We love them more than ever. They are God. जन्म दिया हमें, प्यार से पाला हमें, जन्म दिया हमें, प्यार से
I feel lucky all the time for having had such amazing parents like you. Thank you for always being my biggest supporters. You have always been with me, both on good and bad days. Everything I am today is because of you too. You made my childhood awesome and my life wonderful. Happy Parents Day, darling Dad Elias and Mom Florinda. I love you and miss you.
Wise men say, only fools rush in, but I can't help falling in love with you. Shall I stay? Would it be a sin if I can't help
the parents in our parish a very happy Parents' Day. God bless you all.
Hello everyone. This is a small Parents' Day card for my parents, Edgar Dickens and Wilma Dickens. I have written a poem which I would read to you. The poem is, "Thank you, Mom. Thank you, Dad. Three small words, so much to add. For all your love and all your support, a million words would be too short. The words I love you seem too few to express the love I have for you." And finally, "Happy Parents Day to all the parents around the world. Bye-bye."
And there you have it. Our youth did it, they'll say, for you, our dear parents, our grandparents, and our elderly parishioners. It was a last minute push for the youth, and they rose to the occasion. And I want to thank them for putting their best foot forward. A big thank you to our parish associations, our Sunday school children, our SSC animators, our parish counselors, who got some of you involved in sending your videos and fancy dress, and that was so beautiful. And I know that all of us enjoyed what we did. Our parish is small, but it's got a large heart, and that is what pleases me and makes me do, and us fathers do, things for you. So congratulations again, and we have this experience now to do something for our parish feast coming in the month of September. I'd like to thank very much God Almighty, St. Vincent de Paul, who gives us the courage to carry on in spite of these difficult days. All of us are struggling, but we have risen to what God wants us to do, and to His name and His name always be the glory. Amen. I'd like to wish you God's blessings always, and keep up the spirit of our Vincentian family. Take care. Happy Day of the Elderly Parents and Grandparents once again, and see you soon. God bless you.
Remember when I you to know that every time I close my eyes, you were on my mind. I think of all you've given me, and it fills my heart. So if the sun won't shine today, bye.